Maybe people were rude to you, or you're frustrated with them, or things didn't go how you pictured them. Maybe there's drama in your workplace, and you can't get away from all of the anxieties around you. Life is full of hardships and difficulties. It's a bumpy road, and sometimes we trip and fall. But every time that we do, it gets easier. If you're having a hard time right now, and you can't get through it, something that I like to try is holding on to something. My favorite thing to hold on to wonderful between my fingers, slippery and smooth. So if you have any fabric next to you, put it between your fingers. If you're in bed, your blanket. Put all of your worries into the fabric. Give it away. Give away all of those. Draining from your chest, through your arm, and out through your fingertips. And if you don't have any fabric or it's not the right texture for you, try something else. Try something soft. So you might want to try in between your fingers or your earlobe. For you, then try something bumpy or gritty like sand with a texture on a rock. Maybe there's something going on in your life right now, with your family, with a significant other, with your job, with your coworkers, with a classmate, or with a friend. Life has a lot of anxieties, a lot of worries, a lot of what ifs. It's easy to get lost in the day. To get lost in running time. No pauses. Our days are busy and full of things to do, which is good. But sometimes it can be too much, and we need to slow down. Take a few minutes at least to calm ourselves, to relax and recharge. We need to recharge like a battery. You're right here. You're gonna get through this. Listen to the rain. Focus on something. Focus on my voice. When I'm not feeling well, when I'm in pain, when I have anxiety, when I'm scared, I will repeat to myself, you're okay. You're fine. You're right here. You're not going anywhere. You're right here. I've got you. You're fine. You're okay. Something I like to do is to picture a beach. I'm on a beach. There's a breeze, and the sunlight is beating down. And my skin is warm. It's peaceful. Water at my toes isn't too warm or cold. My senses are not shocked in any way. And in this time, I'm able to relax. I hope you've calmed down. I hope that this helped you. I hope that the pain has subsided and that you have a little bit of peace.